Hi, I'm Steve. I'm an environmental technician at Toronto Pearson International Airport. Stormwater is any water that comes from rain or snowmelt or ice or anything like that. We have a number of underground stormwater facilities here that I'm responsible for, along with all of the natural waterways as well. The first half of the day is generally spent outdoors or at the stormwater facilities, checking on the water quality and ensuring everything is okay. So today we're going to do a sample demonstration of doing water quality testing in one of the creeks that surrounds the airport. So I'm going to take a walk into the creek, we're going to collect some water, and we're going to use some of our on-site sampling equipment to test the quality of the water and make sure that everything is clean and good for the environment. I'm using a lot of technical equipment and laboratory equipment to make sure the water is clean. Water quality is important because all of the water that comes through stormwater means ends up in creeks and streams and ponds, and eventually it's going to come back to you as drinking water. We just want to make sure that the water is clean and is healthy for any of the aquatic life like fishes or plant life or anything like that that's in the water, and for all of the people that are going to end up drinking that water eventually as well. So we've shown you a day in the life of a stormwater technician. The airport is more than just a place where planes land and take off. As you can see, we do lots of fun and exciting things with the stormwater and water quality testing here at the airport. Hopefully you continue with your education, and one day you'll have the opportunity to work here at the airport with us.